I grew up here in Montana, and having passion for wildlife is, you're just kind of born into it. You know, I just, every time I went out the back door, there was some animal that fascinated me. I had this opportunity to rescue a little tiny grizzly bear cub that was literally that big. It was kind of a crazy thing to jump into, you know? 27 years old and I'm gonna take on a grizzly bear cub, you know? You just can't go buy a book how to raise a grizzly bear. Bears are like people, you know, they have different personalities, and he was one of like the most laid back bears from the very get-go. And part of that happens to be doing little film shoots once in a while. I mean, it's something that stimulates his mind. He gets to go to a different set and, you know, smell different things and encounter different people. And for him, he really enjoys that. He's a pretty social bear. And a lot of the funds that we make from films go right back into the sanctuary, or go right back into grizzly bear education. This makes all the difference in the world. You know, when picking, you know, between an indie set or some giant feature film set, particularly for Brutus, the indie set is just kind of his vibe. You know, you get on these feature films and it's just like go, 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 times money, and you just can't make a bear go, go, go. And the more you try, then you get results that they really don't want in the end. You get these indie sets, kind of cool, laid-back crews like you guys, and that's what he needs. He feels that vibe, he feels that energy, he likes that pace. And in the end, you guys end up with really great stuff. You know, it's funny, you know, I'm kind of like a dad in a way, and I'm like looking at my son perform, and I'm like, oh, you can do better than that, you can do better than that. And I actually very impressed with your crew, because it what you showed me that you got from what he was doing was amazing. You really brought out the best in him. You really grabbed those, you know, those golden moments. And, you know, I really hope that it contributes to your film.